stood still on a highway. I saw a woman by the side of the road, with a face that I knew like my own, reflected in my window. Well, she walked up to my quarter light, and she bent down real slow. A fearful pressure paralyzed me in my shadows. She said, "Son, what are you doing? My fear for you has turned me in my grave." I said, "Mama, I come to the valley of the rich, myself to sell." She said, "Son, this is the road to hell."
Farms to go into those McDonald's burgers we all know and love. Oh, and a pinch of salt and pepper. With his, good to know. Served up to 10:30 a.m.
That's the sound of Emma liking her own geography teacher's beach photo. With PlusNet, there's one online fail they can all avoid. Choosing the right broadband provider. Get fixed price broadband and line rental from just $18.99 a month for 12 months. That school reunion's going to be awkward. That's totally unlimited broadband and line rental from just $18.99 now with a £50 reward card. Offer ends 29th of Jan. Visit PlusNet now. PlusNet will do you proud. 12 month contract, new customers in month contract.
10,000 miles per annum. Mileage and damage charges apply. Net ownership 18 plus ends 31st of March. Participating retailers, Mercedes Benz.
I'm Emma with the latest on the roads. In Surrey, the M25 is stop-start anti-clockwise from junction 9 at Leatherhead to 7 at the M23. Two lanes are currently closed there because of an accident. Now into the Western Midlands, and the M6 is queuing northbound from junction 9 at Wensbury to 10 at Wolverhampton. Two lanes are closed there because of an accident. And in Staffordshire, the M6, that's slowing northbound up towards junction 15 at Stoke-on-Trent.